ending the cliffhanger. Oh well. Okay, it's not here. So here we go. Head of the Soul Sanctum, hoarding soul, hoping to stave off Hollowness affliction, but eventually became intoxicated by its power. The monks of Holiness tried all kinds of tricks and rituals and prayers to rid themselves of the infection, but to no avail. Perhaps the infection came from somewhere deep inside them that they could not escape. You know, I remember actually struggling against that boss my first time. So I'm getting better. I think I had more stuff last time I tried it. A Holiness seal. Thank you. And now I can technically leave the normal way. No, I don't want to go down. I want to go up because there is something. No, I can't do anything here yet. Because I know I've gone there. Right, I still can't do anything there. Actually, maybe the way to access that part of the city is through the waterways. Don't take something if it isn't yours, that's the law. Everything you see belongs to me. Don't be angry, I'll share my food with you if you give me Geo. No thanks. If you don't want it, I'll keep it. What are these things called again? Fluke. Yeah, fluke mon and fluke flies. Pretty sure this is where the boss is. How did I die? I don't even know where I died. Oh god, I'm gonna get called a noob because I died to flukemarm. Thank you. I have to redeem myself. God damn it! Why can't I escape? I don't care about you. I don't want to have to fucking fight you. But every time I go in here, it's just full of enemies that I have to fucking fight. Because if I don't, they'll fucking chase me until the ends of the fucking earth. And take a millennia to kill. To the point where it's less I'm trying to kill this enemy, and more I'm playing the waiting game. I don't want to fight the Dung Defender current right now. You know, I think I have to, because I need to kill some boss in this video. God fucking damn it! Great, now I don't have to deal with those. we killed him. Okay, I really need a bench. Kingdom's Edge. Alright, before we end the episode and the recording session. Whoops. I'm just gonna end it here then. See ya.